Feeling lonely? Meet 100 trillion of your closest friends, the microbiome. An abundant microbial community of bacteria, fungi, viruses, and archaea that inhabit the diverse geography of our skin. After centuries of indiscriminately wiping out microbes with preservatives and antibacterial soap, we're learning, whoops, maybe we need to treat this fragile community with a little more respect. You see, not all microbes are disease-causing pathogens out to make us sick. Mutualists are actually helpful, and commensals, though neutral, indirectly benefit us by crowding out unwelcome microbes. Bacteria that's normally commensal can sometimes become pathogenic when they're overabundant or invade other areas of the body. A lot of what I learned can be found in Cosmetics and Toiletries. I've included links to the articles for you in the description below. We're still in the early phases of learning about the microbiome, but companies like J&J, Henkel, and Firmenich have already investigated the potential. Some inventors are also already filing patents in hopes of bringing products to market. These cosmetic companies are busy discovering connections between microbes and skin conditions. As they develop tools to collect more data, their knowledge will help us better understand body odor, acne, and other personal care issues. If you've ever kicked off your shoes and been mortified to find that smell is you, you've experienced firsthand the effects of an imbalanced microbiome. An overabundance of Staphylococcus epidermis bacteria on skin produces isovaleric acid, the same chemical compound that gives Swiss cheese its characteristic odor. But it doesn't make your feet smell very good. Even zapping zits isn't as simple as we once thought. Overwashing can make acne worse by destroying the natural population of Propionibacterium acnes, causing undesirable bacteria to disrupt our skin like rowdy neighbors. When colonies of Propionibacterium are reduced, Corynebacterium and Staphylococcus epidermis invade, and researchers note that acne breakouts seem to follow. How dare they live on my face without even paying rent? Who knows? In the not too distant future, a trip to the skincare aisle could mean a customized product tailored to you. Imagine an FDA-approved pill that contains the exact microbes you need to restore a healthy microbial balance. After all, we're all in this together, so we might as well make friends.